Yeah, we'd like to welcome our team, Riverside Gymnasium. For the girls' contest between the Classic SAS Lady Comets and the Riverside Lady Braves. Now let's meet your starters, starting with the visiting team, the Classic SAS Lady Comets. Head senior, number two, Karen Busby. Head freshman, number 11, Tobiah Morgan. Head junior, number 13, Jada Tour. Head junior, number 24, Skylar Durley. And the sophomore, number 32, Micaiah Moore. Austin SAS, and public coach by Jim Warner and Wayne Sutton. And now, your starters for your Riverside Lady Braves. A senior, number 0, Kay Whitehall. A senior, number 1, Jocelyn Bell. A senior, number 12, Carly Parker. A senior, number 33, Zephaya Diggs. And a senior, number 35, Serena Tapaisha. Looks like they're doing it for the students, Billy Aaron Cogner. Thousand Braves. Number 33, Van Nix. At the line shooting, Jada Touré. Thank you. Micaiah Bohr. Skyler Burley. Fouls on Lady Comets. Number 13, Jada Tua. Checking in for Lady Comets, number 23, Paige Williams. And number 22, Annie Ferguson. With 5:09 remaining first quarter, 30-second time. Comets number 13, Jada Turay. Check it back in for class number 2, Karen Busby. Tara Busby. Now checking in for the Luke Braves, number 4, Sydney Frazier. Good Skyler Burley. That was one of the Braves. Number 35, Corinne Heisler. Check it in for Lynn Thomas. Number 11, Maya Morgan. The Riverside, number 44, Carolina Brown. Passing. Number 2, Aaron Busby. Justin Bell. Number 4, Sydney Frazier. Our first, team third. Check it back in for Lady Cummins. Number 32, Makaya Moore. On Lady Comments. Number 32, Makaya Moore. At the line shooting 2, Tarina Topazio. Checking back in for the Lady Braves. Number 33, Nevaeh Nims. Skyler Bell. Five more comments. Number 3. Number 2, Eric Buskin. City 2 for the Lady Braves, Carolina Brown. Check back in for the Lady Comets. Number 22, Andy Ferguson. And for the Lady Braves, number 0, Katie Walcott. At the end of the first quarter, we are all tied with Salt Lake Trace 11. Question SAS, Lady Comets 11. Start second quarter, Lady Comets basketball. Now Salt Lake Breeze, number 33, the Fayette Nibs. Her second team first. At the last shooting two, Skyler Thurman. Check it back in for Lady Breeze, number 12, Colleen Parker. And number 35, Terrania Tapaja. Check ball, session, Lady Breeze. Fouls on the inside, number 35. Ticket in for Riverside, number 1, Justin Bell. Number 32, Bobby Parker. Checking in for Carson, number 13, Jacob Tudor. Number 11, Alan Morgan. Number 32, Tyler Moore. With 5:45 remaining second quarter, very second time now, Riverside. Guys on Lady Comets. Number 11, Maya Borger. Carly Parker. Guys on Lady Braves. Number 1. Jocelyn Bell. City 2 for Placid. Skyler Bird. Parker. Second row for Fasten, number 22, Annie Ferguson. And number 2, Carol Buster. Guys on passing, number 2, Kara Buster. Guys on Lady Comets, number 22, Annie Ferguson. Jump ball, possession, Lady Comets. Leading the game for the Lady Comets, number 13, Jada Tule. And for Riverside, number 44, Mariana Brown. Jada Tugray. Checking in for the late comments, number 23, Paige Williams. Skylar Burley. Carly Parker. Checking in for Lady Grange, number 4, Sydney Frazier. Second in Berlin Comets, number 11, Maya Morgan. And number 2, Kara Busby. Checking in for the class, number 13, Jada Tudor. As I'm passing, number 11, Maya Borka. Check it back in for the Lady Comets, number 24, Skylar Irving. Also checking in for the Lady Comets, number 32, Makaya Morgan. Jocelyn Bell. Thank you. Micaiah Ford. Five and 8 minutes. For the 23, Paige Williams. At the line, shooting two from the Lady Braves, number one, Jocelyn Bell. Take it back in for Lady Comets, number 11, Kamaya Morgan. That's all Lady Braves. Number one, Jocelyn Bell. Shooting two for the Lady Comets, Paige Williams. Checking in for Lady Braves, number 34, Tasha Bell. Checking in back in for the Lady Comets, number two, Carrie Busby. And at the half, four scores, Riverside Lady Braves 20, Crescent SES, Lady Comets 25. Okay, Guys on Lady Braves. Number 33, the Bayonets. Checking the game for Lady Braves. Number 44, Brianna Brown. Number 35, Corinne Tapaja. All right. Compass number 13, Jada Truman. In game 4, Compass number 22, Andy Ferguson. And number 23, Paige Williams. Fouls on the other side. Number 44. Brianna Brown. Shooting two for the late comments. Skyler Miller. Checking back in for the Riverside. Number one, Jocelyn Bell. Number 23, Paige Williams. See two for Lady Braves. Here on the ground. Checking in for Lady Thomas, number 11, by Morgan. Number 13, Jada Truman. Thank you. need an administrator to the sports table. Ball control by Lane Cousins. Number 23, Paige Williams. Number 13, Jada Truman. At the last sitting two, Karina Tepaja. Checking in for Lane Thomas, number 2, Karen Pleasant. Number 0, Nate Whitehawk. In game for the Lady Comets, number 32, Kaya Moore. Balls on ringside, number 35. Around the Kapaja. At the last shooting, the Kaya Moore. Hey, good day, good day. Guys on the late breaks. Number 34, Brianna Bell. With 2:14 in the third quarter, 60-second timeout, Class Center. Guy in the bucket. Number 23, number 22, Annie Ferguson. At the line shooting two, Gary Whitehawk. Thank you. Called the Lady Comets. Number two, Gary Busby. At the line of shoot three, Bobby Parker. Second hand in Lady Ray. Number four, Sydney Frazier. Guys on Lady Braves, Number 12, Marley Parker. We're in the game for Riverside. Number 0, Dave Whitehall. Makaya Bird. With 5:27 remaining regulation,